I like it. One squad with two, one at least one squad with us.
Spread out.
I'm gonna take this building. Let's sit over here first. We don't get some better loot.
Located a wingman here. I found an extended energy magazine. Level 2. Bolt SMG here. I need heavy ammo. I need help. The champion's gone and forgotten.
I'm just gonna out real quick. It's the Lifeline, Bangalore, and Octane. Two more pushing us from up top.
Knock one.
Lifeline dropped. Oh shit, I got 3 assists for that. I didn't know crypto scans gave you assists.
I'm recalling my drone.
Bro. I swear to God, if you just stay on that drone and we just like die.
No, if I noticed you guys going down, of course I'm gonna get on the drone.
Dude, that's broken, man. Dude, everyone's just gonna get on crypto and just get on.
Facts.
Fucking rat. That's terrible. I hate that.
Easy points.
I autofill crypto too. Like, my crypto isn't bad. So I was like, okay, I'm fine with that. Are there any more squads in the area? One more squad in the area. Well, we found them. I'm gonna ult them real quick so they kind of stop poking. Trying to see what's going on. Oh, they're pretty far.
Just ignore.
I'm gonna try to scare them off with the drone.
No, we should just ignore. Don't ult.
I'm not gonna ult.
I'm recalling my drone. My drone has been destroyed. Care package come.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots. Recharging my shields. Healing up. Eyes are open though.
Over here.
I guess I'm gonna rotate through Sorting Factory.
I was hoping to avoid it, like fly over it.
Well, yeah, I mean, like go that direction though.
Like here?
Like try to rotate.
Oh, you mean like here?
Yeah.
Yeah, we could do that.
I want to take. I don't really want to take a Fight Harvester in zone. I'm gonna go scan that beacon real quick. That's so fucking broken. It looks like a Skyhook finishing, right?
Season 7, Crypto gets completely replaced by his drone. Just wait, it'll happen.
I would be down. Oh, you basically spend the whole game on your drone anyway. Wait, if we stay here, can I get this beacon for free next turn?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
They're getting pushed.
What's this whole zone? Hold this, hold in this, choke.
Yeah. You want to get your EMP ready.
Yeah, this one I'm gonna get there pretty fast. Just cover me on the north side while I do it.
Okay. Oh, there's more than one, more than two spots.
Adding an extra pair of eyes. Make sure no one's holding us out on that north side choke. I'll watch our back. Wraith, Bloodhound Path, I think. I knocked the entire fucking lobby. I mean, I got like all the shields. One more squad in the building, I think. On top, on top, on top. Inside, low, 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 and give me inside low, give me inside low. On our Wraith, on our Wraith. Good shit.
Vent in position.
Come on. Progress. Yeah, the ring's catching up to us.
Let's blur it right at the edge of the zone so I can scout out the chokes. Two squads in an area. One is probably going for that package. Let me see if there's one over there. One over there. They just threw my drone.
On the zip line.
There's another squad in that far choke. That north choke. That north, the most north choke. There's a team there. So we might just want to chill here and then third party. Yeah. There is that farthest north. If we go this nearest choke, should be fine. Because we all have max KP, right? Do we all have max KP? How much do you have left? Because I have 5 right now.
Squad right in front of us. 3.
I have EMP if you guys want to fight.
Let's explore this way.
Now, it says dip and go skyhook and set up in skyhook. Give me a second.
Under 30 seconds.
Dodge 2 right now.
I'm back. Blocked off my drone. I'm recalling my drone.
Oh, once zone comes in, I can hit that beacon in zone.
Behind us, behind.
I had 2 of them. One's on top of roof. Lit. I think they put a red totem down. Who's crossing an area? I take this north rotation. I'm gonna clear it out real quick. Alright, seems clear.
Should be good.
I'm recalling my drone.
I have EMP for next fight. Go inside, go inside, go inside. Okay, watch that door. Watch the doors for me. Can one of you open the door? Open this door. They got Gibby ulted? I'm trying to see what the other team is. One team here. It's a Bloodhound or Balter, at least. It's a Lifeline, Gibraltar, Bloodhound in this building.
We have an enemy. 45 seconds left. We are almost there.
Bloodhound, Pathfinder. Revenant. On top. Oh, we just play inside, I think, right?
So next circle, yeah.
I'm gonna set up EMP. Yeah, I'm trying to set it up in a prime position so I can hit both teams. They're below this ramp thing. The bottom team. They just shot my drone. They're gonna probably push after that. I'm afraid to drone.
seconds left.
Contact with hostile.
Track two.
Nice.
Good game, guys. Let's fucking go! We're so much better.
You are the Apex champions.
Not even a crypto player. Huge damage. How much RP is that? It has, that's our max RP. So like 200? 201. Give me that gold 3, baby. Let's go 3. With the 30.